for the past couple of weeks. Making a habit out of it, yeah. When I woke up, I saw your toothbrush on the sink. It kinda scared me, I'll admit.
If there's a line, then I think that we crossed it. Second time you stayed the night. If there's a call, then I think that I lost it. And I should take my own advice.
If you wake up and I'm not there, it's nothing personal. Just got some problems from my